Alright guys, here's a little hot tip. If you want to get the bubbles out of your plaster, out of your mud, you get a little bit of dish soap right here. Right here. And what we do, we gotta squirt that in there. Yeah, get in there. Oh yeah. Ooh. Mm-mm. Oh yeah, get in there. Yeah, yeah, there we go. Let's give it a mix up. Beautiful guys. Now check how creamy that is. Oh yeah, beautiful, beautiful, perfect, perfect. Done.